you know, he was having this M, he was having his M, he was having his M, and he was having his M. So this is the world. And everyone is having his oil. So also I am the man and I want to become a teacher. This is my very mind. So you know, for becoming something in this world, we have some target. For example, I want to become a doctor. But one thing I would like to tell you, I've seen most of people in this world. For example, I want to become doctor. And after some time, I say, I want to become lawyer. After some time, I say, I want to become teacher. So I could not keep changing my future plan. If you want to become this life, if you want to become something in this life, so you must think, what do you want to become? If you want to be a doctor, struggle for doctor. If you want to become an engineer, struggle for engineer. If you want to become a psychologist, struggle for psychologist. Because this is a life. The life is needless before God. It has given to you just once in this world. Okay? So please just keep this thing from Allah. So please be careful with your life. Be careful with your life. And I would like to say to you, please don't worry. My friend said, I will leave you guys. खुद ही को कर बुलंद करा कि हर तकदीर से पहले कि खुदा बंदे से पूछे कि बता के इस बताया।